Okay, so Dak, Craig, and his buddy Daniel were doing some fishing.
Dak and Daniel.
When Daniel hooked onto what Craig called a donkey of a fish. Okay, and then so that's when Dak began filming the battle to land the big fish. But it turns out Daniel had a little bit of competition. Yep. Yeah, this giant crocodile, it was about 4 meters long,
my gosh,
was chasing the fish.
Dude, let the fish go.
I know, and so Daniel's running, yelling, run, bro, run, as the fish is pulled out of the water, and as you can see, can we show that one more time? This is yet another reason. I mean, this is
why is he fighting the crocodile for the fish?
Yeah, right.
Because it's Australia,
the
these people
have
don't
it
make any sense. They are motivated by something really weird.
Oh my gosh, that's terrifying.
I know, and he was still trying to keep the fish.
I would like a refund on this tease.
Yeah, I agree.
Hey, this is the natural world, Kelsey.
But you know, you can't make it sound like it was going to be cute and cuddly.
All right, stay with us.
And it was
news
not
and weather after.